Monolix Suite 2021 has been released. In this new version, you will find innovative solutions and new methods to help you in model building, more flexibility to easily adjust the analysis and results to your needs, and increased performance that makes the workflow more efficient and faster. So let's have a closer look on what's new. Easy and efficient model development is the priority, and the 2021 Monolix version is full of new features that will give you an advantage in finding the best model. First, structural models can be edited directly in the interface because the Renew MLX editor is now integrated in the Monolix GUI. There is the syntax check, auto-completion, zoom, and a new model can be saved and automatically applied in just one click. For those of you who use the Monolix libraries, we added almost 7,000 parent metabolite models with different administration types, with and without the first pass effect, with uni and bidirectional transfer, and with different compartments and elimination mechanism for parent and metabolite. In addition, the estimation of parameters is now faster because we implemented new analytical solutions for parent metabolite models without the first pass effect and for linear models with the inter-occasion variability. And this is not all. A game-changing innovation is the generalized auto-initialization algorithm. Now, no matter if you use a model from the Monolix library or you write your own custom model, the auto-init will automatically find a good range of initial parameter values. In the initial estimates tab, you will find even more new methods. For example, you can now use priors for standard deviation of random effects, and you can easily fix correlations. Both these options are available after clicking on the settings icon. Building the statistical model is also easier with the 2021 version. The proposal algorithm is now more powerful and takes into account correlations also at the inter-occasion level. And in the automatic model building tool, we implemented a new very fast method Samba, which applies several times the proposal for the covariate model. So now let's see what's new in the data visualization. Our main goal was to give you more flexibility in plots, which helps not only in the analysis, but also in reporting of the results. In the observed data plot, you will find additional options for the trend lines, and you can use standard errors or standard deviation. The display clarity has also been improved. You can, for example, specify the X and Y axis ticks, and in the stratify section, you can reorder subplots after splitting, and even change the subplots names. With these options, you can easily prepare your plots for reporting. But if it is still not enough, in the 2021 version, there are new functions, getplots, that generate all Monolix plots in R as ggplot objects, which you can further customize. VPC plot also comes with new features. Now it can be automatically calculated for times after the last dose, with the new toggle button here in the display section. And the export of VPC simulations can be set as default in the preferences. In case of time to event data, VPC plot is now generated even if there are not numbers in the simulation, and Monolix will inform you what the percentage of none is so that you can be sure that the results are meaningful. In the 2021 version, we also worked on different aspects of Monolix performance. Because the faster you can prepare your projects and get results, the more time you have for modeling and analysis. For example, now you can set all SAUM iterations to zero in one click in the task settings. And after running different tasks, the information about the status is displayed in the results tab. For example, in case of the SAUM, it will inform you if the convergence has been reached, or if the algorithm arrived at the maximum number of iterations, or if it was stopped by a user. In addition, we added a safety warning to avoid accidental overwriting of the results. It appears when there are valid results and to click on the button Run. But don't worry, you can select which warnings to keep and which to hide in the preferences. Another new feature is in the convergence assessment and in the model building tool. Now, after running these algorithms, Monolix saved the settings, so after reloading the project, there is no need to reset them. They will automatically correspond to the reloaded results. And finally, in terms of speed, not only the libraries are more efficient, but also the new version of Sycomore loads projects much faster. And this is a great improvement, especially in case of large projects. So enjoy the new version of Monolix and all its features. And have a look at our other short videos to discover what's new in PK Analix and Simulix, or watch our last webinar to see the new Monolix suite in action with apparent metabolite case study.